six games in 2020. A lot of excitement in Iowa City for this team. And after a tough 2020, the stadium is full of fans. Back to Goodson, and Goodson down the sideline. Touchdown, Iowa. Iowa rushes four.
It's all said and done. Now the end around. Inside the five, keeping his feet, diving for the goal line. That is going to be a touchdown for Arlen Bruce, the fourth.
Iowa with a second down and two. It's play action for Petras, setting up, taking a shot downfield. Laporte is there. He's got it inside the 25-yard line.
Askins in motion. McNamara all day to throw it, finally delivers! An incomplete and intercepted by Jack Campbell!
It is not their normal kicker, this is Dragon Kesich, because Trickett has struggled beyond 40 and the kick
brings some pressure. Low snap, controlled by Marty. He'll throw, and that's intercepted by Belton. Dane Belton with another pick tonight, and the Hawkeyes will take over.
And they run a jet sweep, and there's some running room for Bruce inside the 10, into the end zone. Touchdown, Hawkeyes!
62 yards for him tonight. That's a good night's work playing behind Gibson. And there it is again. Wide open is Tyrone Tracy. Touchdown.
Boy, I tell you what, that's a clinic right there.
Morgan drops back towards midfield. Pressure. Jordan wants the football. The clock is going to keep moving. They can't do anything about it. And the ball game is over. And it is not a ball. It's blocked. Marquise blocked it. We're on track for something like that again. Oh, the ball's on the deck. They turn it over. Smothers dropped it. And it's picked up by Logan Lee of Iowa. Smothers had the fumble. Now can he regroup? Oh, he's getting rid of it. But is that going to be a safety? Yes, there it is. It's grounding in the end zone, and that's a safety. Now 23 carries, and the 23rd is a big one. It's a foot race. Goodson is tracked down by Taylor Britt around the 15-yard line. Well, they're going to sneak it with a push from behind, and he's in. Touchdown. Spencer Petras behind that O-line, and with some help from Potabaugh behind him, is in, and Iowa. Iowa rushes four, Smothers over the middle, and it's intercepted. Jabari Harris picks it. Smothers threw it into the middle of a sea of Hawkeyes. And Harris was right there to bring it in.
Four wides. Tagovailoa lets it fly. It's picked off right at midfield. He didn't see the defender there.
On that last play
from the 27-yard line. Only a has another one picked off. This time it's Dane Belton.
Into the Capitol again.
That's how much I love it. Here goes Tagovailoa.
That's about. That's terrible.
Yeah. Terrible.
Not smart.
I'll just put you back in another interception. That's Terry Roberts, 22. So that's four now. Play fake to Fanaji Gote, and here's Tagovailoa picked off again.
Wow.
And that time it's Merriweather with the interception. That's number five.
He's a Pete Carroll guy. When you look at some of the good things he's doing now, man, that's going to cause some problems. There's another pick.
Yeah, another interception. This one by Schulte in the right spot, and he's going right down the sideline with it. He's pushed out.
Some of the things that have held him back today, just making some of those throws and just a little bit to the left here, a little bit deeper there.
Interception off the hands of Brown. It's picked off. That's Jack Campbell running it back. Touchdown, Hawkeyes. How about that?
Puts it right here. Iowa bringing everybody. Levis gets rid of the pass. Long throw. Picked off inside the 40-yard line. It would have been a turnover on downs anyway. Jamari Harris steps in front of the receiver and gets the interception.
Nice ball, man. Ball comes off his hand really well.
Off the pump, hit as he throws. This one towards the end zone, and that's going to be intercepted by Jamari Harris.
Hey, this is the Cy-Hawk Series Cup.
Okay.
It's 31 inches tall and weighs 19 pounds. It's beautiful.
It's really big.
I wanted to show it to the Iowa State fans because they haven't seen it in a while. take a little good look at it.
Oh, you're
because I was one of the five straight years. It's It's Tate's turn to win it.
Yeah, I was.
Forget about it. Hawkeye's an upset.
Oh. Yeah! Yeah! Oh. That's what I'm talking about! Great pick! Great pick!
Keep it on. Short week for Notre Dame after the emotional Florida State finish. Toledo's a good team, a veteran team. Purdy's going up top. Going to take a big one, and it's going to be picked off by Matt Hankins, who played the ball in the air beautifully. For customary role for Potabom now, lead blocker. And there goes Tyler Goodson, and he's into the end zone for a touchdown. Second down and 10. Let's get it off of the play clock. Petras lofting it toward the end zone, and it's Charlie Jones, and he's got it for a touchdown. College football coaches and how they'd share that with their players. It's really moving. Ball is on the ground. A fumble, a scoop, and a score. It's another turnover, and Jack Campbell is in the end zone. An absolutely awful turn of events for the Cyclone.
Make Iowa State and Purdy have to drive and eat up clock.
Inside a minute to play in the third quarter. Purdy fires to the outside, and it's intercepted by Matt Hankins. Hankins slips a tackle, and another. Still on his feet. Hankins down to the 20-yard line, and it is another Iowa State miscue.
Under 10, third and five.
First and 10, a pump fake for Moody. Wide open to Laporta. Touchdown, Hawkeyes.
First and 10, and Padilla. Downfield, he's got it back. Charlie Jones. And the speedster is on to the races. Touchdown, Hawkeyes. Some numbers on Gallagher this season, second on his Northwestern defense and tackles. Padilla throws down the sideline, going. Catch inside the 15-yard line. Down at 10. Goodson up the middle, has a lane in the end zone. Touchdown, Iowa.
Demas back deep from his three. Going to the wide side, well tracked down. Iowa special teams. Another area. There's a late fumble. Are they going to say that's a live ball?
It's in their ability.
Second down. And goal, Petras. There he is, Bruce. He's got it. Touchdown.
You know, I believe in college football expansion, college football playoff expansion, but I just think we need to be very methodical in our thought process.
There's an interception just as we're speaking, and look out, it's Jack Turner. And another turnover.
They may have gotten it back, too, Timmy.
I think Maryland may have gotten a fumble on the back end of that. Let's see.
Peters will throw it. Getting pressure. He's going to be hit and sacked. Joe Evans comes through and makes the play. His sixth sack of the season.
It's Goodson running. And Goodson turning through a hole. And he breaks open. Down the sideline. Touchdown, Iowa.
Defense smells the turnover and gives him a short field. Here they come the other way. Up by more than 7.
It doesn't feel like it doesn't get close.
They're looking long this time. It is
coming. Lane and Cam Jones taking to that culture.
These two teams, top three in the Big Ten in turnover margin last year. And there's another pick by Riley Moss. Are you kidding me? Two pick sixes for number 33. Diva just 38 yards before that. 12-yard scamper. Padilla gets it out to Johnson. Johnson somehow stays up there. Oh, my goodness. Touchdown. here on first down, though, with a strike. Up past the 40-yard line is Keegan Johnson, still going. And the true freshman into Purdue territory. And finally knocked out of play.
Back to throw, Petrus. Throws back to Laporta with blockers out in front. He's inside the 20, inside the 10. Laporta to the end zone. Touchdown, Hawkeyes. They have the lead.
And we're off. Charlie Jones, the deep man. Touchback. End over end kick over his head. And, oh, look at the English O'Malley. Where's Minnesota Fats? Where's Willie Moscone? He'll start from his own two. Clifford sprinting out of the pocket. Wants to square his shoulders. Almost knocked. Goes through his progressions, lobs it deep. Intercepted. Jack Kerner. And Iowa has their second turnover of the game.
Right.
Third down and 9. Petrus. And Petrus crushed. Hung in there. Great catch. Reganey. And gets the first down for the Hawkeyes. Petrus. Sideline. He's got his man. Dives. Charlie Jones. Touchdown.
Second and 13 at the 22. And they'll throw it again. Roberson. He can run. That was a false start. Again, they've got a great defense, one of the best in America. This is time to lean on that defense. Third down and 18. What an interesting turn of events. Roberson hands it off. And they'll go nowhere. It was a false start before the play even happened. They couldn't hear the whistle.
The Hawkeye faithful smell blood. Third and 23. And they do it again.
They're trying to snap the ball on a clap. You cannot hear the clap right now in Kinnick Stadium.
Five. Play action. Roberson winds up. Intercepted again. Goodson straight ahead. And Goodson stiff arms. Goodson gets it in to attempt a 48-yarder. Beautiful. Second down and 10. Petrus. Near side. And it's caught. Here's Johnson. Breaking tackles. Spinning. Johnson down inside the Penn State 10. For Spencer Petrus. And a throw it. Rose looks back side. Here comes a blitz.
Roberson steps into his throw. Intercepted again. Hawkins. Iowa. With 2 seconds left, Penn State turns it over on downs, and the Iowa Hawkeyes will remain undefeated.
And that'll do it. Iowa, 23. Penn State, 20. And here they come. It's not heaven. It's Iowa.